Well, my name's Talley Pettermore, same as my daddy and his daddy before. You hardly ever saw granddaddy down here. He only came to town about twice a year. He'd buy 100 pounds of yeast and some copper lye. Everybody knew that he made moonshine. Now the revenue man wanted granddaddy back. Hit him up the holler with everything he had. Before my time, but I've been told that you better stay away from Copperhead Road. Daddy ran a whiskey in a big black Dodge. Bought it at an auction at the Mason's Lodge. Johnson County Sheriff painted on the side. Then the Charlotte crowed a primer and he looked inside. Him and my uncle tore that engine down. I still remember that rumbling sound. Now the sheriff came around in the middle of the night. Heard mama crying, knew something wasn't right. For my time, but I've been told that you better stay away from Copperhead Road. Volunteered for the army on my birthday. They dropped the white trash first round here anyway. I done 2 tours of duty in Vietnam. And I came home with a brand new plan. I take the sea from Colombia and Mexico. And planning up the holler down Copperhead Road. DA's got a chopper in the air. Wake up screaming like I'm back over there. I learned a thing or two from Charlie, don't you know? Well, you better stay away from Copperhead Road. Copperhead Road. Copperhead Road.